First student to give a commencement address at Wellesley. First to start an advocacy group for children and families in Arkansas. First to establish teacher testing in public schools. Not just the First Lady. For 30 years, Hillary Clinton has been fighting for children and families. Hillary for U.S. Senate. Your concerns are her concerns.